size come with strength, right? I mean, you'd hope.
Yeah, you would hope. And let alone I've proved a lot of things wrong.
That's true. That's true. You could. Sometimes.
Squats, staying over 300, and bench for the consistency that I've been training over the past 15 years or so. I never really tried to go super high in numbers. My ultimate goal in fitness was just to just work out, which was just to never ever stop. So I have had so much instances in my life where no matter what the fuck I faced, I could have been living back with fucking zombies. I would have found my way to the fucking gym. You know, that was just my goal. I reached my goal like probably, how long ago? I think I reached my goal the minute I made a decision that I'll never fucking stop doing this shit. So never had a goal to really had a super big bench or a super big squat or whatever. I was just going to be a super me at the end of the day. And that's what I want to tell everybody. Just be yourself. Train for you, goddammit. I'm out. Huge legs, but he's like hack squatting like 845s on each side. Motherfuckers just looking at me like, it's like, yeah, motherfuckers, it's Lashaw Xtreme. Welcome to me, bitch.